And we've cut out the stair stringer template. So this is all ready to go. We'll use this to do the other stringers. I started on this side, but we needed like the full 16 feet to get these steps in. Left this long, so this will run down past the platform that we're about to build. So we might as well build it. Platform will be 38.5 by 42. I have to cut these to the right length. This together. See where they're going. You see a half inch space here. Put a spacer block in here.
spread it all out away from that wall as well. So later on, when they put sheetrock in, they can pull the spacers out and slide the sheetrock right in there. We're going to probably somewhere in here, just holding it up.
Okay.
I've got a screw right here.
Yep.
And that's just going to sit on the landing.
The screw's got to sit on the landing.
Yeah. Okay. And then I can figure out. Want to be 6 7/8 below the dry guard. Ideally. I don't know where they're going to land. Oh, yeah. Pretty close there.
Right.
Pretty close there. Just be able to bring it back up.
All right, this is the last step up here that we're going to do. We're going to nail down. We haven't nailed down in the field of all this floor plywood, so we're going to do that now. We ended up with a 20-foot wide room all the way to knee wall to knee wall. 9-foot ceiling, that's even better, that's great. They're going to spray foam insulation this entire building. It's going to be super tight. Reload. There we have it, nailed down. So, hey, thank you for watching this video. I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. Hit the like button, make a comment, and we'll have more videos coming out. Thanks again.